A research station on Novaria has reportedly been destroyed. The exact cause is currently unknown. Given the research conducted on Novaria, many are blaming the destruction on an experiment gone awry. Administrator Anoleus currently faces criminal charges as a result of the disaster, although the nature of the charges remains unclear.
Stand by, shore party. Decontamination in progress.
Anderson, what are you doing here?
I didn't set...
Get us out of here, Joker. Now!
Commander, Miss Algelani's story on you just aired. She shouldn't have ambushed you like that, but you handled it pretty well.
We had differences of opinion, sir. I hope she at least believed my sincerity.
You handled yourself pretty well, Commander. She came across like a raving idiot. There is one other matter, however. The Citadel has been trying to play down Saren going rogue. It makes the Spectres look bad. Your mention of him was politically inconvenient.
How angry was the Council?
About what you'd expect. Don't worry too much about it, Commander. They're always angry with us. I won't keep you any longer. Fifth Fleet out. Normandy, Admiral Hackett here. We're getting reports of a marked increase in Geth activity in the Skillion Verge. Surveillance drones have identified Geth outposts on four different planets in the Armstrong Cluster. We need someone to take them out.
We have any idea what they're after?
Hard to say. They may be just gathering intel on us. Or maybe they're setting up staging grounds for hit-and-run attacks on human colonies.
I'm on it, Admiral.
Finding Saren is still your top priority, but you've got experience fighting the Geth. You're the logical choice to take out these outposts. We're transmitting all the locations of known Geth outposts in the Armstrong Cluster to the Normandy now. Admiral Hackett out.
recovery point.